I don't know if it's my last time, I really don't, but we're gonna do some new races. Okay, new races have come out because Rockstar is getting a little bit desperate. Love you, Rockstar, but I mean, so they're like, no, we just put out this DLC and people are already getting bored of it. I know what I'll do. Come out with new stuff, that's what I'll do. I'll drive one of these things. Hold on. Boom. I gotta do the black, not the black car, but the blue car. Hold on, I need blue racing attire, or not. Yeah, that's great too. I'm ready for this. The thing that I'm kind of scared of, you know, all of you getting a little bit tired of racing. And this guy's in my crew, by the way. He's a friend of the friend, you know, what I call my subscribers and stuff. So he's got the logo, and I don't. Okay. That's great. Oh my god, I'm in first person. Why am I in first person? Okay, bye. Guess I'll see you later. Apparently this is like a new race. Just, they did have way too many motorcycles and not enough car races. But they added tons of new motorcycle races, too. That's just great. A spin out. Okay, hold on one second. I gotta crash, okay, you know? I just gotta crash one second. You know, don't mind that, you know? Just, gotta crash into things. Come on, you better land this, you little squubby car. Okay, there we go. We got this. We're gonna beat him, I hope, I think. I don't even know. Probably not. Most likely not, you know. Just most likely not, because he's got one of those custom cars. I got one of these not custom cars and not a lot of money. So, you know, it's great. Got about 17K. It's great. And I see all these other Grand Theft Auto YouTubers. They have like 7.5 million and all that, but I mean, I don't only play Grand Theft Auto, I do other games too, that's probably why. You know, just, great, okay. Hold on, wait, I'm coming up there, just one second, I gotta race my way to the top. To the top of the victory lane. Sitting atop of the victory lane, looking down on everybody, but I gotta get up there first. So that might be just a little slight issue. That is actually kind of a cool concept there, the two like that. Okay, he's like, oh, he's super far behind now. I'm working on it, okay, I never said I was good at this, you know, just, it's great. Hold on, I'm coming up there. Okay, you better just wait, you know, you'll see. You'll see, I'll get up there, and you're gonna realize your mistake. You're gonna be like, oh, I should have never passed him. Because he's here with a vengeance. Yeah, you better be scared. He's running from me right now. That's what he's doing. He's running from me. Yeah, you better run. I don't know. I'm just trying to make myself feel better at this point, you know? It's great, because I'm a great race car driver, okay? This is just what I do. Okay, I do great things behind the wheel of my Indy car. Do you know how long I've been waiting for Grand Theft Auto to actually add race cars like this? A long time. Now that they do it, I lost my crew and I don't have enough to buy it. It's great. I love you so much. Thanks, Rockstar. I love you. I love you. That's what I need in my life. Right, land it. Boom. I actually, I take that back because I found out, you know, I'm an old school Grand Theft Auto player. I played San Andreas. There was actually a mini game where you can enter a race. And you can spawn race cars too with cheats, of course. But if you were to win, you know, if you were to finally get through all those 26 cars and finish first, the race company would actually give you a race car to keep. Be like, oh my god, you're a great driver. Here, take this race car, and you'd actually be able to earn a race car. Fun fact. And you gotta unlock San Francisco to be able to do that, though. So that's, like, near the end of the game. Pretty much is the end of the game, because all you gotta do is, like, a little bit of mafia work in San Francisco, and then a little bit of mafia in Las Vegas, and then you take over casinos, you beat the game. It's just, then you go back to Los Santos, and you take out all the gang territory. Spoiler alert, I probably should have said that, because, I mean, it's been, how many years? People should have beat the game, but no! No, I landed right on the guardrail! This is great, people should have beaten the game by now, but nope, they didn't. I want to do a full playthrough of it, because I heard you can get it for PS4. So, you know, I'll just be doing it. If I get it, I'll do a full playthrough on it. Because I love that game. Yeah, if you want me to do a full playthrough on it, you know, leave it in the comments, or like the video and stuff, too. Because begging for likes is what I do. It's just what you gotta do, you know, shameless self-promotion. Okay, I got this right now, you know. I'm gonna catch up to him, you'll see. I'll be able to catch up to him, then I'm gonna keep up with him, you'll see. But just, I gotta get to that point in my life to be able to do this, I guess. You know, I just gotta wait for that big crash. Apparently he crashed, because he's way down here now. We're, like, look, see, look, we're not gonna meet right there anymore. That's great, I'm gonna catch up to you, you little kid. Just get over here. Get caught up to, kid. Just, get caught up to, come here. Oh my god, this is not going well. This is not going well. He is, like, only 8 seconds ahead of me? Wait, is that what that says? Oh, that's just great. You know what? I'm coming up there. Look at you over there slowing down at the turns. These cars were built for turns like this. I got my foot on the gas pedal and I'm turning. You just see that one? I bet you didn't there, kid. You gotta slow down there with your old-fashioned supercar. Look at you. Come on, land this. Yes. I was about to get so mad if I were to blow up from that. Of all things to blow up from, that would have just, you know, been the worst of them all. Ooh, I got kind of scared there. Did you see that? Oh, off into the water I go. Okay. It's okay. My car wanted to go for a swim. Be right back. Swimming. Okay, you know, I don't need you. That's great. I'll swim my way to victory. I'll swim to the finish line. You'll see I'll, like, carry the car behind me. You will just so see how great this is gonna be. Boom. Did you see that landing? Look. I'm sponsored by, Pagazzi? How do you say it? Pagazzi? Something like that? Which is basically Ferrari's... No, Ferrari's Gratti, isn't it? Yeah, Ferrari's Gratti. It's Lamborghinis, you squub. So get over here. I got a Lamborghini race car. Okay, I just completely crashed into that. I'm sorry. I'm failing you, Lamborghini company. I'm failing the Lamborghini company so badly right now. You know, they just wanted to... They just wanted me to sponsor the company. I'm not doing too good at all. You know, I'm just here to represent, you know? I'm here to be representing the Lamborghinis, you know? But it's just, I can't go fast enough. Apparently, wait, what brand is that car? Zentorno? What kind of Zentorno is it? It's like Zentorno. It's a something Zentorno. I don't remember. It's not a Pagazzi Zentorno. That doesn't make any sense. And it's not a Gratti Zentorno. What is that, then? I don't even know. I know I'm gonna lose, though. Is it Vapid? Is Vapid? That's like Ford. It's probably not Ford. A Ford Zentorno? I mean, maybe. That kind of makes sense. Because Fords do make... Well, they make luxury sports. They don't make super sports. Or do they? See, I don't know. Okay, hi! I'm gonna crash! This is going so well right now. This is just the best thing ever. I landed right on the red thing, so that's gonna definitely work out for me. Stupid water slowed me down so badly that I'm way back here now. I love it. I just love it so much. I love spinning out, too. It's what I live for, is the crashes. The thrill of the fail. Okay, wait, how's he way over there? What jump did he just do? Because he's way over here doing a jump, you know? This is great. This guy, he's way out here. How did he get way out there already? Oh, this is making me sad. He was already way out here. K, letter K. Hold on, I'm catching up to you. You shall see that I'm going to catch up to you. I don't know where you're going. I don't know what your plan is here, kid. But I'm going into the water, and I know... Yep, oh, there I go. Okay. Well, okay, K, letter K, just a gigantic letter K there, you know, it's just, I love going into the water, I love the fails, I live for the fails, okay, I live for the fails, you know, just, it's great, it's a great fail that I do, you know what I mean, just the best fail you could have ever wanted in your life, you know, just, oh my god, at all the fails. Okay, I got this, though, you'll see, I'll see, you'll see, we'll all see, ready for this? Boom, oh, come on, boom, landed that, into the tunnel I go. See, I'm catching up, okay, oh, you finished first place already, okay, that's great, you're slow. I'm not slow, I just don't have a custom car, you squub. Oh my god, this is great, this is great, it's great. I'm being called slow. I'm just back here at the tunnels trying to drive, okay, you know, okay. This is not going well at all. This is just nothing but fails right now. Okay. I got this, okay? The finish line's right there. I'm not gonna finish. That's great. I didn't need to finish. That's fine. You know, Pagazzi company's gonna pay me off just to not even talk about their cars anymore. Seriously, you failed against our rival? Actually, I need to know what kind of car that is. I really don't know what kind of car that is. I know this is Intorno, but what brand? I don't even know. I gotta end the video. So, thank you for watching. And...